Hi, and welcome back to my channel. Today, I'd like to discuss change. In particular, is change good or bad? Should we stay where we are and thank our lucky stars, or should we keep pushing for that promotion, keep pushing for that new job, or indeed end a relationship? This is all very subjective, and I guess the reason for me doing this video is to highlight some of the key reasons people stay where they are, or in fact, try and move on, try and change. Now let's take, for example, the reasons why we should change. First, I'd argue the fact is that if we change, we get new experience. We achieve new things. We get to experience and understand ourselves in a different environment. If we're not happy in our lives, we can change the way we are, or in fact change our environment and learn to be happier and achieve what we want to achieve and understand who we are and what we want out of life. Sometimes we stay in a relationship because we feel that we shouldn't move on, because if we just keep staying there, we'll eventually get happy. Things will change, but in fact, we have to be the ones that facilitates that change. So in fact, it gives you power, it gives you responsibility to do what you need to do in your life in order for you to be happier. Also, testing yourself. Now this is something which I find a lot of my clients come to me, and this is the main reason why people don't want to change. They almost feel it's better to stay unhappy in the environment they're in rather than push for something and maybe not know if they're going to be happy or not, maybe feel out of their depth, lose their confidence, lose what they've already got. A way of keeping ourselves safe and secure in our lives, yet actually might be detrimental to our happiness overall. So should we change? Well, based on what I've just said, it will lead to growth, it will lead to happiness, it will lead to a more authentic us. But actually, that's not the whole story. If we actually think about the bad reasons or the negative ways that people can change, then we actually get a broader picture of, I guess, reasons why we haven't jumped ship and got a new job or a new relationship or moved house or whatever it is. So to think about some of the more negative reasons why people change a role, a job, a relationship, it may be because we're scared to commit. Maybe we feel that, oh, someone better or a different job will come around the corner, so we keep moving, we keep changing. We don't stay in the same position for too long. We don't grow our roots because something better could come along, so we better keep mobile. By staying in the same space, by getting more responsibility, we could feel it's detrimental to our happiness. We might feel unable to cope, so we keep hopping from job to job, from situation to situation, instead of dealing with our insecurities in the present moment. We may feel that that tension is unbearable, so we run from our problems. We keep changing our position, keep changing who we are. We keep changing so we don't have to deal with our problems. We keep running and running and running, similarly to the way many of us run from our emotions, so we don't have to deal with them. So in fact, change isn't necessarily a good thing. Sometimes we need to stay and fight rather than keep pushing, keep running. We need to deal with what it is that's holding us back where we are now, so we can grow in the future, so we can be happy where we are. And by being happy where we are, we can understand what it is exactly that we want, what exactly that will make us happy, content, and satisfied in our lives. So I guess what I want to leave you with today is actually thinking, why do I keep running? Or in fact, why do I stay in the same position that I've always been in? Is it a fear of trying? Is it a fear of staying in the same place and dealing with our issues? What is it for you? Because you are the master of your own fate, and you are the expert at what it is that makes you happy and what it is you want out of life. Thanks for watching. I hope you've connected with this video and learn a little bit about yourself. If you've got any questions for me, please do leave a comment down below. Have a great week. I'll see you next Sunday. Take care. Bye-bye.